दिवाली डिटॉक्सिफिकेशन स्पेशल विद प्रीवियम हब, बट लेट्स फाइंड आउट द वेज टू दिवाली डिटॉक्सिफिकेशन. सो संगीता, वी स्पोक अबाउट यू नो डाइट, यू टोल्ड अस, सो व्हाट आर द अदर वेज दैट यू कैन डिटॉक्सिफाई योर बॉडी?
ओके, अदर वेज अगेन, दिस नीडलेस टू से whatever I'm saying goes along with exercise. Mm-hmm. Okay, now once a week you cannot stay on a liquid diet throughout the week, so once a week, preferably on a Thursday. Why Thursday? Is because Monday to Friday, Monday we start off, Friday we finish off the exercise pattern, so Thursday midweek is generally advisable. Mm-hmm. Stay on a liquid diet.
Okay.
It totally detoxes you completely.
Okay, liquid diet.
No, starts off with soups.
Okay.
Lot of porridge, depends on your barley, oats, or your ragi porridge. And next comes lot of soup with boiled vegetables in it.
Okay.
Okay. And then again we have soups. Carrot juice advisable. Carrot juice, which is very easy. Let me quickly tell you how to make a carrot juice. Take 2 pieces of carrot, grate it,
mm-hmm.
put it in the mixie, strain it,
mm-hmm.
take the juice, add a little bit of lime and salt to it.
Okay.
It does wonders to your skin.
Okay.
Carrot juice. Carrot juice does wonders to your skin and your hair.
Okay.
You can, same way, you can do have a beetroot juice. Same procedure.
Mm-hmm.
And you can have a cucumber juice. Generally, it's so lazy to eat a carrot, and again if you fry the carrot or the beetroot, again you have to have oil in it.
Mm-hmm.
So these are different, you can have it raw. Along with the juices, you can have a quick body massage,
mm-hmm.
along with a steam or a sauna, whatever is suitable, whatever you're okay with, comfortable with, and this really helps. Try and do it once in 15 days.
Okay.
If you're on a detox program, after all your sinful eating and your sweets and...
Different savories
and sweets and all. Once a week, stay on a juice diet and a body massage. Really helps.
Okay.
Complete detoxification.
Okay, so there is point number one. Have a go on a liquid diet, be it carrot juice, be it beetroot juice, be it cucumber juice.
Now let me cut you short. It's not completely carrot juice. It's a different mixture of everything.
Okay.
More 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, have your carrot juice or your spinach juice.
Okay.
And in the afternoon, have boiled vegetables with a soup.
Okay.
And again, night, try not to have too many juices. Have a soup again.
Okay.
Soup and salad. So you can't have the carrot juice the whole day.
Okay.
Okay. So it's mixture. Have a carrot juice in the morning.
So what about low on your diet? That is the whole funnel. Low on calories.
No oil intake.
Yeah.
Oil is the real damaging thing. You try not to have a lot of oil.
Okay.
Completely try and cut down. And sugar again.
Okay.
Sugar.
Okay. Sangeeta, what about detoxification or through fitness, exercise?
That's what I said. Needless to say, along with all this, you have to exercise.
Mm-hmm.
Half an hour every day. Again, I'm telling you this again. Half an hour every day. What activity you want to do is your choice.
Okay.
Half an hour of brisk walking.
Mm-hmm.
That is, if you can't go to the gym or to an aerobic center, do half an hour of brisk walking. Not the slow, sloppy walking does not really help. And I personally would not suggest a treadmill. There in a treadmill, when you're on a treadmill in a gym, you're going against gravity. You're going against gravity. When we are walking, we're going against gravity, which helps.
Okay.
Whereas on a treadmill, the treadmill brings you forward automatically.
Mm-hmm.
So half the effort is cut down.
Mm-hmm.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
When you're on a treadmill, there's a belt. So
yeah.
What happens? You're automatically landed forward.
Yeah.
So I would generally not suggest
it
a treadmill.
It pushes you to the front.
Yeah,
and
what is the point of exercising?
True.
So preferably go and walk in the park.
Mm-hmm.
Try not to walk on the hard surface. Again, it's bad for the knees. Try and walk on the mud.
Okay.
Walk on the mud.
Mm-hmm.
And when you're walking on a park without a treadmill or whatever, you're cutting gravity. You're putting more effort to go forward. Unlike a treadmill.
Mm-hmm.
So walk, and no sloppy walking. Brisk walking.
Okay.
Brisk walking. Other options, play tennis. Again, swimming is a fantastic sport.
Mm-hmm.
Swimming really burns calories,
mm-hmm.
makes you completely fit. Against, we're going against gravity. What is like water? You're fighting water and moving forward. So, the amount of calorie burning is really high. And then I would always suggest aerobics if you ask me.
Okay, so aerobics also is, there are different...
Yeah, we have various programs. Again, as I told you earlier, we have kickboxing, we have step aerobics, what we're sitting on, we have the gym ball,
mm-hmm.
along with combination of weight training
mm-hmm.
and kickboxing,
mm-hmm.
yoga. Yoga, we have power yoga, which is very popular these days. Power yoga, generally a bit of asanas with weights.
Mm-hmm.
It's called power yoga.
Mm-hmm.
It's getting very popular.
Okay, what about the ball? Can you just elaborate on that? How does
it help? Again, ball complete, it's a total body workout again. Total body workout stretches your back to your abs. We can do so many variations again with it. Upper body, lower body. Along with the ball, you can even use your weights.
Mm-hmm.
Weights, different variations. Ball is something that it totally stretches you. Basically, you can stretch makes you more flexible, mm-hmm. increases your stamina. Mm-hmm. Exercise, like almost any form of exercise, increases your stamina.
Okay, well, I'm sure you know now our audiences have the option as to go what to go for, and it's not only, I mean, it's very easy to say that, you know, diet and exercise, but actually, you know, Sangeeta has told us the way how to go about it. Well, how to diet and
plan
how to
your
exercise.
Eating. Always plan your eating, mentally plan your eating, what you've had in the morning, what you've had for lunch, and what you're going to have for breakfast. Mm-hmm. Really makes a lot of difference.
Okay, so planning is the mantra for your life. Well, thanks a lot, Sangeeta, for coming on the show and for
telling. Happy Diwali to all the viewers.
Thank you. Happy Diwali to you too. Thank you.